Hello, guys. And now I just switched my character from Colonel Corn, because he's not doing so well, to Agent P. Agent P is a extremely good guy. He was so good that PopCap had to nerf his health from 125 to 100. But he's still really good. Look at that, 15 damage per shot and an awesome rate of fire. Come here. Aha, there you are, astronaut. Nope. I'm gonna die. Nope. We didn't kill him, but still, that's alright. Let's move on. I know there's a few zombies back there, but I'm not gonna worry about that. This guy's got no health so far. She's a nice character. She's good with Sunflower because she's like 50 extra health because she's a male class. Let's try to attack stuff in medium range. The scientists aren't really that good at medium range, if you didn't know. But he's okay at medium range. Gotta get close up to this entity. It's pretty nerve-wracking. He died right behind him. Look at him! Do you see him? He's like, I'm playing hide and seek. And this is the best hiding spot ever. Okay, just respawn. Watch the super range. Look how good Agent P is. Obviously, guys, that was a fluke.